role playing, more fun for the players as opposed to the fans.
Well, we wondered if this would happen. Andre Roy and George Parros, the two heavyweights for the two hockey clubs. It took till just past the midway point of period number two. Parros coming over with some rights. Now Andre Roy with a couple of lefts. Parros looks very mechanical and methodical in the way he throws. Roy a little more excitable at this point. These two spin around. Now they slow down. Roy goes down as Parros twisted. And a spirited bout between two legitimate heavyweights.
Well, it's not the first dance for Parros in his career. And like Andre Roy, and they're trying to get position right off the start of the faceoff. So it's how they start the fight that's so important to them. They're yakking just as the puck drops, a little push and shove. A couple of, Party wants to get involved, and it's like, back off, kid, this is my battle. And now Parros is always turning to the right. He's trying to motion to the right. He wants to grab with his left and throw a big right bomb at this point as he misses with the first one. Continues to throw a couple to helmet until Roy threw that left, and that threw everybody off, and then the spinning starts. And that's the key. If you can get another player skinning, get him a spinning, get him off balance, it's going to work to your advantage.
Flames said Todd Bertuzzi, Dustin Boyd, and Eric Nystrom out on this combination.